Hello, my fellow Americans. Also, welcome my homies in the UK, Canada, Philippines, and India. Today, I'm going to show you my favorite, and likely the very best, free unlimited VPN for Android right now. Much like the people watching this video right now, I am a fan of privacy. Privacy from the government, privacy from hackers, and privacy from any companies wanting to know my data. I also like this privacy to be free. But, as you might have already discovered, the form of privacy is either restricted or pricey, especially when it comes to Android VPNs. This comes in the form of data caps, speed caps, advertisements, upfront payments, or monthly payments. I have tried and tested many, many VPNs, including SuperVPN, Hotspot Shield, Tunnel Bear, Protect Free, OpenVPN, and FlashVPN. Out of all of them, there is one that stands out, and that is what I'm going to show you today. The best free VPN right now, and the one I use, is VPN Master. VPN Master hits all the highlights of what you want out of VPN. Number one, it encrypts all of your data, and it doesn't keep any logs. Number two, it doesn't have a bandwidth speed limit. And number three, there is no registration. Number four, there is no data cap. And number five, you can choose from multiple servers. Let's try it out now. Let me first close the app. And disconnect from the servers. And start it over again. I just simply tap it, and it's already connected. It's already connected. It didn't even take a second. Although usually, and the first time you start this app, it will take approximately 10 seconds to connect, probably even less than that. Very simple, this is the easiest it's going to get. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please leave a like and subscribe for more.